Everybody, get on your feet. Get on your right feet. Now, right for now. Roy Jones Jr. The best pound for pound fighter in the world. Whoever don't agree, you know what? I guess
y'all must have forgot. When they stole my gold medal and soul career, let's look back at my whole career. Cause y'all must have forgot. The best pound for pound is mine. Hit Gracie Harris with four hooks at one time. Y'all must have forgot. When I beat Bernard Hopkins and won the IBF, the right was hurt, beat him with the left. Y'all must have forgot. You remember the left hook that James Tony got? Sucker move I stole from a Gamecock. Y'all must have forgot. Will it be another Roy Jones? Probably not. Stop Frazier Hill with a body shot. See, y'all must have forgot. I got disqualified in March of 97 after giving a whipping to Montel Griffin. Late hit, my title, they had to take it. Why? I guess that's the only way I could lose. 5 months later, rematch, I need my crown. First round, one punch, and he sat down. Don't get me mad, cause I'm amped